Hi guys, so welcome or welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am going to show you guys how to measure the size of your nails for press-on nails. So on a blank paper, start writing left hand and right hand as shown in the paper. So start with P for your left hand, that is pinky finger, R with ring finger, M that is middle finger, P for pointer finger and T for thumb. This should be the sequence for left hand, and the sequence for right hand will be the reverse of the left hand, that is T for thumb, P for pointer finger, M for middle finger, R for ring finger and P for pinky finger. So this should be the sequence of left hand and right hand. Okay, so the need and importance of this sequence I will let you know at the end of this video. So we will start with the first method. For the first method, you guys will need a cello tape and a marker. So place the cello tape on your nail bed and start with the pinky finger of your left hand. Place the cello tape properly on your nail bed. Once you place cello tape on the nail bed of the pinky finger, then with the help of the marker, mark the edges of the nail bed properly. Once you mark the edges, then remove the tape and place it on the pinky finger that where you have written P on your blank page and stick it on the paper and then measure it with the scale. Normal scale which you have, so here how will you measure is 1 cm is equal to 10 mm. So in that way you have to measure in millimeter. Okay, count how much centimeter it is and then convert it into millimeter and note it down below the cello tape where you have stuck the cello tape. Okay, so do this for the rest of your fingers and measure it properly. Okay, so with this method you can measure the size of your nail bed with the rest of the finger, and if the measurement is between 1 or 2 or that is 1.5, then you should consider it as 2. You should not consider it at 1, consider it as 2 and note it down accordingly. You can measure the size of your both hands fingers with the help of this method 1. This was the easiest method. Okay, so we will now move towards the second method. So for this method, you will need a measuring tape which has millimeter on it, millimeter lines on the tape. This tape is actually the tailor wala tape. So you guys might have it at your home. Okay, so what you need to do is place the tape at the broad part of your nail bed, that is the widest part of your nail bed, and start from a new starting point of a tape that is millimeter. So if you start it from 10, then jo bada line rehta hai wahan se usko start karo and place it properly from one end of your nail bed to the second end of your nail bed and count the lines, how many lines are there in between, and note it down accordingly. So here one line is equal to 1 millimeter. Okay, so this method is more easier than method 1, but according to me, if you don't measure properly from one end to other end and don't count the lines properly, then it may be a problematic sometimes. I will prefer for method 1, but you can do accordingly which is suitable for you guys. So these are the two methods from which you can measure the size of your nail bed for press-on set, and I hope you guys are clear how to measure the nail size of your press-on nails. So the starting of left hand should be always in the sequence, that is from pinky finger, ring, middle, pointer and thumb, and for the right hand it should always be. Also, the measurement of the both hand may vary, so it is not same. The measurement of the both hands may vary. It is not same always. So measure each and every finger properly. Sometimes dono hath ka finger same reh sakta hai. Just like the size of your pointer finger of left hand and right hand pointer finger might be same, but hamesha nahi hota hai. So for safer side, always measure every finger. Okay, so you will receive a packaging like this, and it has a logo on your pouch. And importance of the sequence of the measurement comes here when you open your press on nails. So left hand will be at the left side, that is from pinky to thumb, and from right side it starts from pinky to thumb, so that you can easily pick up the press on nail and stick on your nails. So I hope this video was useful and you guys are clear how to measure the size of your nails. So that's it for today's video, and next video is going to be up on how to apply your press on nails, so that you can apply your nails easily. And thank you for watching the video. If you love the video, then please do subscribe my channel and share the video with your family and friends as much as you can. See you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.